Hey.
You coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one. Is that ironic?
Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
No alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement.
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
Okay.
These big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow. Again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Reyna told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I'm still a little drunk.
Cog settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, my guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh, yeah. Like a settlement, too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
Okay, there's the construction hub. Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down.
Let's go.
2 weeks ago, there was nothing here, and already they're building up the outer ring.
Well, they're not worried about raids, so it probably speeds things up.
Sure thing.
He doesn't see us.
Then let's keep him that way.
You know the deeper we go towards the center, the more DBs we'll have up our asses.
Which is exactly why Del and I should be doing this alone.
If we get caught, we can reason with Jen.
I did 15 years in the cog. Highly decorated. Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jen the so-called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not too hot.
Hey, ladders! Let's get back to street level!
Well, that explains how they're building so fast.
Good thing that was a builder and not a watcher.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers. Shit.
Shepherds will escort you from the premises.
Let me handle this.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
No citizens here.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho-collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
All right. Guess we're doing this the old fashioned.
Robots, help you.
I don't think so.
Engage hostile targets.
Great. So they know we're here, smart guy. What now?
Now? New plan. We fight our way to the fabricator. Got him. Good.
What's it like being on the other side of these bots? You miss your old friend?
Give it a rest.
Look out! More of them incoming!
Engaging. Moving.
Shock out!
Another chance!
Containment target spotted.
Nice!
Investigating potential detainment targets.
All right, that's all of them. Anyone see a way out of here?
I see a security gate. A locked security gate.
All right, hold up. Let me think for a second. That wasn't me.
You sure you two aren't COG spies?
Uncle, please. You think the COG invented the players?
You saying they didn't? Well, even if you are spies, at least we didn't have to teach you how to fight.
Yeah, what is the deal with you outsiders? Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
Oh, you don't want Uncle teaching anyone. He taught me to fight. He's lucky I still speak to him.
Hey. I was very supportive.
That's one way to describe it. Not an accurate way, but a way.
All right, we're in the second ring. We should be getting close.
Look alive! DB's incoming! Drag out! Bot down!
Assaulting! Now!
Heads up!
construction hub dead ahead.
Reloading weapon. Target engaged. Surrender and prepare for containment.
Hub's just over that wall. Unless it magically lowers! No, we need a way around.
I don't get it. All the raids stopped, at my mother's order. This is a lot of security.
Wait, you're not having fun?
Okay, let's just look around and see if we can find a way through. Through the maternity annex.
We have to.
What? What is it?
Just all the babies.
You got an issue with babies?
No. I have an issue with being told I need to have one. Best thing my mother did was raise me away from all this.
Yeah, well, to be fair, we do need to repopulate.
Oh, yeah? Where do I sign up?
Ew.
There's a construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
Heads up! Watch her!
We're not done yet, young ones!
Let's get inside before more DBs show up.
Sweet!
Guys, we have a whole parade of DBs coming this way! That's the last one!
Nice work, young ones. Now let's steal that goddamn fabricator.
Got him.
Ooh, mine.
Oh, look at that.
Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art Cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door.
I'm going to.
Oh, no, you're not. It's safer out here. Door's closing, young one. Okay?
God damn it!